Breastfeeding provides every child with the best possible start in life. It delivers health, nutritional, and emotional benefits to both children and mothers, and it forms part of a sustainable food system. In East Asia and the Pacific, just 31% of infants under 6 months are exclusively breastfed, and there has been virtually no progress over the past 15 years. Breastfeeding is not a one-woman job. Women need support from their governments, health systems, workplaces, communities, and families to make it work. In addition, the aggressive marketing of breast milk substitutes creates a major barrier to breastfeeding, putting the health of both children and mothers at risk. That's why the International Code of Marketing of Breast Milk Substitutes is important. The code is an international health policy framework for breastfeeding promotion, adopted by member states of the World Health Organization. It limits the promotion of infant formula, follow-up formula, and growing up milks in addition to bottles and teats, and therefore protects mothers and babies from the commercial pressures that seek to undermine breastfeeding. With this in mind, the UNICEF East Asia and Pacific Regional Office set out to better understand the barriers and bottlenecks to successful monitoring and enforcement of code law systems in Cambodia, Indonesia, Myanmar, the Philippines, and Vietnam. In each country, UNICEF reviewed key laws, interviewed decision makers, and developed a standardized methodology to analyze its findings. The report identified four key areas that need to be strengthened for successful code monitoring and enforcement. 1. Strengthen government leadership. Prioritize monitoring and inspection activities. Improve integration of code monitoring into existing systems. Establish milk code monitoring teams. 2. Improve code-related legislation and policies. Amend existing legislation to address gaps. Establish monitoring and enforcement mechanisms. Clearly define roles of involved agencies. 3. Address human resource capacities. Close human resource gaps. Provide capacity development and training. 4. Limit and prevent industry influence. Restrict influence of industry sponsorship on health workers and academic research. Prevent inappropriate product promotion by industry to the general public or within healthcare systems. Impose sanctions for code violations, including on e-commerce websites and social media. We hope that this report helps to strengthen the implementation of the code in the 5 countries and beyond, so that children can enjoy the full benefits of breastfeeding and have the best possible start to life.